Crimea. Russians report gains around Moscow and Leningrad. President Roosevelt signs the neutrality law amendment. Captive coal mine strike ties up production, and Congress prepares anti-strike legislation.
Emmeline, I've been waiting for you. We need to get to the shelter. I've made soup. Vera, you have a gentleman with you. Actually, this gentleman's here for you. I think he must have hit his head or something because all he'll say is Mrs. Nyden.
Well, it'll have to wait until after the raid. There's more than enough room for all of us in the shelter. Come along.
Mrs. Newton?
Oh, I'm not Mrs. Nyden. That's my sister, May.
Oh, Emmeline, the drama.
May?
Through the light, please. It's from Edward. Is this blood?
Your husband gave me this. I give this to you.
Please don't do this. Please tell me this isn't what I think it is.
I think you need to leave.
No! Tell me what happened. Where is Edward?
Is Edward alive? Ist Edward Nock, Leben?
I don't know. I don't know.
Thank you. go. Just let me go. Just please. Please just... It's not clean. You should clean
I
it
I understand
first.
You not.
You should clean it. Clean. Clean.
So, my son, Kinder, yeah. So, that was twice time, yeah, when I was cold. Yeah.
You have family? I have a wife. Her name's May. The heist May. No, stop. You can't leave me. Don't leave me here alone. You can't go. Stop. My wife wouldn't understand. My wife won't understand. They won't understand.
Dearest May, I am safe. I have been on basic duties for the past week. Nathan and I found ourselves cleaning the tanks, but it has kept us out of trouble, you'll be glad to know. It has been frightfully cold this winter, and I am longing to be near you once again. It is so strange that we have been married nearly a year, and yet I have only seen you for 1 week of that time. I long to see your sweet smile. It is so cold here. I am nearly home. I am so close. I am yours, Edward.
He requested me to
give this to you.
Get out.
May.